ability to kill anything you attack with it. How you attack with it, I'm frankly not certain, indicating that the artifact is autonomous in some way. To date, I've only deciphered about, two-thirds, give or take, of the markings, but my initial glance at the rest of them indicates it harbors some far greater power. As you know, at this time we have not seen any reaction from the cube, and it has withstood any scanning, abrasion, or other test beyond picking it up and examining it. I suspect that just like the civilization that constructed it, its capabilities are diminished to the point of being useful only as a paper weight. And a lock.
Is a relic codenamed U-1, forcibly sold U. It was discovered in 2104, located in a geographic region. Culturally advanced society whose technology can only be described as mystic, as evidenced by U-1's strange characteristics. Efforts to further examine U-1 mass spectrometer and radiation scanning methods have failed to provide reliable identification of the molecular makeup of this artifact. The object. Hope that was
Thank you.